Hey friends, so I'm in my bathroom today, and one of you suggested that I make a vlog, so here's vlog number one, and I'm in my bathroom because I'm about to take a shower. It's 8:10, and I have to get ready for the day, because I'm doing like one thing, and I'll tell you what that is when I come back from it, and I'm not taking you along with me. Because that would be really awkward and gross. So I'm sorry you can't see that. And you can see I'm wearing the same shirt as yesterday, this last video, because this is the day after. Yeah, so I'll come back to you after my shower. Okay, friends, I just got out of the shower. And so here's what I'm gonna wear today, just this shirt. Because on YouTube, you don't actually need to wear pants. Letting you know. Anyone that makes vlogs, none of them are wearing pants. And please don't flag this video just because I don't have a shirt. I had to show that I just took a shower, or else you wouldn't believe me. So this is what I'm wearing today. I don't know if vloggers do this, but I think YouTubers do. So here's my outfit. We have this nice gray shirt with stripes on it. And then black pants, because I always wear black pants. So, yeah, that's my outfit. So one of you friends told me to shorten my videos and not draw them out and repeat myself like 20 times. So I'll try to do that in my next videos. In this video, right, friends. When I said I had to go somewhere, well, I had to go to the chiropractor, but they were too busy, so I have to go there later instead. And then after we went there and left, I went to Starbucks and I got a caramel macchiato. I didn't like it that much. I don't even like coffee, so I don't know why I got it. Whatever. I drank all of it anyway. And then I had lunch. It was chicken tendies. I mean, they were fine. And now I'm just sitting on Reddit reading creepypastas. Yeah. I don't know how I'm supposed to make vlogs on this when I don't do anything at all. I probably won't even make another vlog. I mean, day two coming out tomorrow. I don't think I'm really gonna be doing anything for the rest of the day. So maybe I'll just like be done here so I can upload this video today. Your friends should let me know if you like these vlogs, but I think they're probably bad. But I don't think I'm like drawing them out and repeating myself, so maybe they're okay. I just don't do anything at all any day except play on my Nintendo Switch and scroll through Reddit, so this is probably about the best the vlogs will ever get. This will be the end of Calico Kitty's Daily Life vlog number one. You enjoyed it, and goodbye, friends.